A big step for crew members of China's Shenzhou-17 mission. Its three taikonauts completed their first spacewalk on the orbiting Tiangong space station. The walk took more than 7 hours, with crew performing various tasks like testing solar panels. Among those on board, the youngest Chinese taikonaut ever to conduct a spacewalk outside the space station. The Shenzhou-17 spaceship launched in October and will be in orbit for 6 months.